Okay. Decent positioning, right? For the most part, I just wanted to see that left forearm of yours, right? And all I really see is your right arm from the elbow down. So you almost want to use a mirror at home just to kind of look at your setup so that you can see the leading edge of your lead forearm and not just your right arm, just so your shoulders stay a little more squared in relationship to the target alongside your hips and your feet. Other than that, make sure that you stay balanced. A couple times you tend to sit on your heels with your weight. You want to be on the middles of your feet. And that might mean you got to step back a little bit to give yourself proper space. But balance and upper body alignment are key no matter what, just to help you swing more consistently. Because everything else, grip, club face, you know, width and stance, ball position, all pretty good. You're going to watch you swing the club away from the ball now. You can see the club moves back. And see how it kind of moves out with your arms only. There's no shoulders yet because they're not in position. Exactly, you're open. And as you go back, now your arms pull your shoulders back, which kind of pulls your legs apart, or knees. And then from there, the club's going to get a little bit thrown in front of your body on the downswing. And it's all about timing. And this one, as you come back, you actually timed this one a little better and you squared the club face up by flicking your hands through. But that's all recovery, okay? So we get a better turn of the top half of your body. You can pivot more effectively with the lower half to square it up easier, okay? And that's it. Well, thank you. Pretty good course.